See you. Okay. Sorry, but I'm on a time crunch here. I just keep messing with this one. You think you can get me, but you can't. Almost done.
Restrictions lifted. you.
Last two are in here.
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Keep on welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. This one goes to him too. Delivering a little bit later than he'd probably like it to be, but whatever. Get your fuel to you, buddy. And your antique camera. Go. All 10 things of fuel in your camera.
Delivering cargo.
And thank you for coming. To think you got this here without so much as a single scratch to show for it. You gotta give me a few tips sometime.
Okay then. All I got was an A, really? Oh. Take this other stuff out of my private locker. Carry that on my back, and then I need to recycle it. Now, I would like all of your crystals, all of your metals. And all of your ceramics. Why do I want all these things? That way, I can put them into the road. And now that I've taken all of your stuff, thank you.
Thank you for your contribution. Never stop, Sam. Don't be bigger. Keep on keeping up.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Get all the stuff to the roboticist and deliver her stuff, and then I will probably call it a night. We should be good to go then. I'm gonna claim all these materials while I can. Assist. That one. Wow, that one's going all the way to Lake Knot. Ooh. A lot of crap. high temperature. It's literally snowing. Zip lines are pretty darn helpful, especially to get up to these people that are in the mountains. The mountain people. Area, but I don't have to worry about it. For you.
Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
That was unfortunate. I did very well. Oh, actually I did awesome. All terrain skeleton numeral dos. Numeral tres. Weather station, no. I am going to take all of these. I will be taking all of these. And I will be taking all of these. Carry just enough. All I have to do is get up to the zip line, and I am golden. I thought maybe that would give me a little bit more Because it said when stamina is down, the weight takes more of a toll. But I'm almost here, so it's okay. Come on, baby.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Finally. Oh, there's one right there. And you can see their footprints from way up here. Nailed it. Let me just see. Okay.
Beginning scan. Footwear condition poor. Keep on keeping up. Replacement is advised. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hey, it looks like somebody just followed me. Christmas Twitchers. Oh, thank you. I appreciate the follow. I still have my Halloween emotes on, and it's, technically, it's Thanksgiving.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons
on. Keeping on.
All weapons. Decontaminating suit. Footwear condition.
Keep on. Keeping on.
Replacement is advised.
Small stream water. Okay, man, will do. Whenever I am done here. I'm gonna steal this dude's truck for a second. Hmm. And I'm going to take this PCP onto the truck. Oh, he's got a defensive truck. That's what this is. I wonder how much this will help. Guess we'll have to wait and find out. I said I was going to bed, but I just love this game too much. I can't help it. I am off to finish what I started, which was connecting the world with roads. Easy does it now. Got it. Nailed it. Ceramics do I need? 300 or so? Okay, there's that. Boom. God, this is like 12 roads that I've made tonight. No joke. I've connected almost the entire region in just one night. It's going to get me close, but it's not going to get me over the river, which is kind of what I need it to do. Oh, for the love of Pete. There we go. Jeez. Right. Yeah, I already decided I can't cross that, right? Oh, maybe I can cross it in this because it gets so much higher. I know I can't cross it on foot. Look at that. Would you just look at it? Finish it. Oops. I do that every time. If I go up this way, there aren't any BTs, so that's what I'm gonna do. Suck on that. I'm not afraid of you anymore. Out of grenades. Yeah, if you could stop that, it'd be great. Don't have my anti-BT gun, do I? Nope. All I have are these grenades. Where'd it go? There you are. What's up? Okay. We're gonna drop those. Bring it on, bitch. behind you. Hit me up with that bad boy. Look at all these crystals, just for me. Dude, finding BT areas is great. I kinda wanna find more BTs now and kill them. Cause that was freaking awesome. As long as you have enough grenades and ammo, you're pretty clutch. And even if you don't, I mean those dudes like come and help you. That was sweet. I only used one blood bag. That was awesome. I think I'm gonna have to do that more often now. Because that was super fun. And you get a ton of crystals from it. I mean, I don't see a downside. Unless, you know, you die. That's just for noobs. Need ceramics now for the other, that one. This one's pretty darn expensive if I'm... Yeah, this is the one that's 10,000 or something. Still didn't even get me halfway there. All right. Well, I am going to save here. Can't save here for some reason. Maybe I have to be away from the danger. Nah, I can't. Yeah. Alright, that's going to be it for me tonight. Once again, I've had a great time playing this game and figured out that I can take down BTs pretty darn easily. So next time I go into a BT area, I'm going to wipe them out. See you then.